And we'll come back to No Man's Sky. I'm Magican, and the last time I made a wheel grind to get the best ship, 48 slot. I'm not sure if it is the best ship. It's just an idea. I have no clue if it's the right. And I'm also wondering, as you can see in the left corner, left top corner, that's four ships shield and then four ships. Maybe I've seen more than that. Actually, so maybe there is some more, and I don't know. I just don't know. I'm not sure if I have actually reached any of these planets. I wanted to reach just one planet, and that has not. No, I haven't done that. So that is what I want to do. I also want to sell, if I could, sell all these Gravitino balls to get some cash. So that is what I want to do, just fast if I can, or wait if I can't. Whoa, that was like a little asteroid there. Close. Okay, that is the line in. If I do not get it fast, a little trading or something like that, then I'm down to the planet. I always want to visit one planet every jump. That's because the situation I really like in this game is that I can explore them, I can see them. I don't want to just jump every galaxy and not reach anything. Okay, where is that? Mining? And it's just standing there? What? That's a new guy. A geek is a geek, and that's normally a good trading post then. But that's funny helmet. Let's see if he had something that he has sacks. What about buying stuff from him? Okay, their prices are quite okay. There is a lot of ships coming in, so maybe I have the opportunity to do this, but I also have to go up and say hello to the commander. It's actually the second geek place I have. Where I had like possible of trading. So, oh, there they are. The Gravitino ball is only 92, but look at that price, 1.375 million. That's nice. Perfect. It was mostly because it was in one, just in one line, and that's instead of like filling every kind of way. Okay, he actually wants to give me for four stones, 2.6 million, but I'm not selling them. I have an idea that they will be used for something. But I do not know what. That was good. Got some little cash now. I can't do anything there. Wrong jump. And the cash is going to be used for my upgrade of the Echo Suit. Okay, this is a little different. Where's the guy? No guy. Let's see. Is there anything good to buy? $10 million if I should buy them. If I should sell them, that's not the price, I'm sure of it. Let's see. Look at that price. Totally, utterly different. Okay. But it was a good price, and most of them was not because I got them on a France crazy planet with sentiles. It was most because I got them from the ships I got, and then I crashed the equipment and I got 5 each time. I would buy that. Okay, this is that all? That is all, but it doesn't matter really. Okay, that's a big, beautiful ship. Look at the rockets, if it's just rockets. That's a funny helmet. Let's see if I can buy something that is that. That's a good price, and it's only 40 slots. I was just curious if that was a 48 slot. And a little bit curious of if that was, if the price was right there for these, and they are double price. I could not remember. No, it is not. So that's no. It was actually on the plane. No, I will have to wait for one of the planes coming in to be able to sell that if I want to. Okay, that's a lot of free room here. I can see that. And the emerald, I really want to be able to trade that too and sell that. I also want to be able to sell. Let's see if there's anything else I want to sell actually. No, the emerald is that I really want to sell. That's just trading and a lot of goods. And look at all those things on this ship. Maybe I should just line them up in the right direction and then just. Okay, this face beam cannot. I cannot dismiss these. I can dismantle that one. Face coolant, face beam. And then face coolant, face beam. And where's plus 3? That's that. So I should put that up and put up there. And the deflector should dismantle the 2 deflectors and put them in line. So maybe the blue first. That's so not so many trading vessels here. I think I will depart then. Takes too long, and then just visit this planet. Some of the other places they actually had that really, really good way of trading station, not planets, but stations. They just came in. There was a second station or something like that. They were just coming all the time. Okay, I'm actually going directly down to a base where I can buy and sell. Let's see if I can land on a platform. And always remember to see what planet you are landing on. It comes now, when I get out, on the Dead Wastes regular bountiful generous fauna. But Dead Wastes, what is that meaning? It's again the heat, but it's not the same temperature as like 90 degrees. Oh, shock! I got there. What was that? He, this guy over here. Oh, couldn't you just. Prospector. Can you sell me some land I can buy and give a lot of prospecting and get a lot of surplus? I want to prospect land, okay. I will give you some carbon. Okay, that was most time, okay. Got a keyword for destroy. And friend, nice. Dispel, wow, he get, oh, that's a really good deal. Got three words. That's really nice. Especially the geek language, I do not really know that much of it. Let's see if it has something else to tell me. Nope. That was it. But something generous and stuff like that, I've not seen that before, so I'll just take a look at the planet. That is what we can do here. And remember, this game is about exploring and understanding things and buying and selling. And I actually also heard that they will make HoloGames will make a way to get space stations and spaceship and create them yourself and stuff like that. What I just rumors. I have no idea if this is right, but I really hope so. That will make it really good. As I said before, like Echosoft, they made a really, really, really good game. X3, that's one I like most of them. Not the newest one of them, but it's a little bit different. But there you can make spaceships, you can make space stations, you can build your own ore mine, refinery, everything, what you need. And you can, okay, advanced life form. And you can go back in that situation also. If you buy and find a ship, you can reverse engineer it. That's also a good way to... Okay, this storm is really getting low fast, but the temperature is not that crazy. So it's like a little bit. And when you're just up here, you don't have any storm stuff. That's really weird. It's like, okay, where's the storm here? Where's the movement? So it's like everything is quiet, except when you land, then it's crazy. I can't find really. Okay. There's something there. But it's just sell and buy. Some of the other planets I really fought for that. I needed that. Okay, was that the place? I think it was actually. Okay, still a storm here. Yeah. My thermal protection will probably be better if I set up my equipment on this. But it's not really needed. So I'm actually not doing it. What's that? That looked like one of them for the other planets also. Like the mushroom octopus. Okay. Where is it? Where are the... Okay, that's not good. Whoa, that was not good. I was not close enough to my ship. Oh, actually, I do not have anything. I have the zinc and titanium. Ship out of range, okay. Partner. He's not my partner. He will rip me off if he could. Okay, they just want carbon. All the time. Let's see if I can buy carbon. No. Nope. I actually got three now. Yeah. Captain, nice. Five slot, okay. That's a lot of plutonium. Okay, not anymore. I've stopped it. Nothing. That was a lot of plutonium, I couldn't leave it. Okay, that's an special animal over there. It does not look friendly. Okay, so we go for plus degrees to minus degrees. Incredible. Okay, that's not nice. Maybe that's why it's really bad. I've not been on so many of these type of planets, so that's why I like to experience a little bit more. There's carbon here. I know they like carbon. They actually are in my spaceship, close to my spaceship. Wow, another one landing. I'm a little curious about this place. Okay, isn't that an upgrade to my suit? It looks like an upgrade to my suit. That's one of the first times I actually can take it, because of the economy. There's another animal there. Nice. Got some antimatter. Also nice. Let's see that guy there. Okay, that is a new one. Nothing to see. Oh, is that Good stuff. Yes, it is. Yeah, the problem is I do not have any protection. Maybe I can get in here. Yeah, nice. This little place here can save me a little time. Another slot. Let's see here. And you can see the field here. So it's inside this field I'm stabilizing the weather. Actually, I can feel it on my own bones right here. Feel the cold outside. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of emerald on this planet, so I really like that. Okay, now you see, and then you don't. Let's see if I can see it, if I get close to it. Because then it's starting to get better if you can see the storm. Okay, this is maybe something I can see, actually. It feels like it, if you see that from the top. There's another one. Suit upgrade. I need to take them when I have the chance. I'm soon broke again. But it's fine by me. This is the way, fastest way to get. It's like I'm yelling in a storm now. It's the fastest way to get the suit upgrade. I do not know how far you can upgrade it, how much you can upgrade it. But maybe if it is the 2448, then it's 96. And that would be crazy, but that would be fine also by me. That's why I should probably just continue buying them. I can buy maybe two more. Let's just see here. Now it's filled again. 42 slots. And if I have one line more, it's 48. But I hope 48. And then one. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It can be, if this is the middle of my screen, it could be 96, but I'm not sure. But I just got 3 upgrades to that in like very few minutes, so that's really, really nice. Okay, maybe the storm goes over too fast. Shouldn't be able to see so much on the ground. Okay, let's see what's over here. Just standard. Nice. Okay. There's a laser. Now it's frost. That is crazy. That's really, really... it's not a fun plan to be on, the frost everything, but it's very well made, I think that is. I'm just... just gonna make some chips. Okay, I do not have any iron. That is something I've not been seeing for some time. But I need iron. Always to have iron on. Okay, didn't do anything to me. Built the chip. I'm a little bit, what can you say, curious if there is greater ships than this, higher than 48 slots, so I cannot help myself. I know I should go for Atlas. I will do that very, very soon. But right now, I will just try to see if there is another ship. Transmission tower, nice. And it is even called a transmission tower, so that's really nice. I'll try to find one more. There's one more there. And it's called a shelter. Well, that's the only one there is. Just use the last chip. Observatory, and that should not be that. Perfect. Let's see. That's 1 minute. These two. I will take this first. Because it's that close as it is. This is really fine. How do you say that? Ifrictual Badlands or Wastelands. Now there's a lot of room in this. And that's really nice. Okay. There's something here, but I do not think I will get anything. What I will get is how to create things. Long ago, it seems on that. Just call. Okay. 1, 2, 6 is 1. It's 3. It's 4. It's 5. It's 6. It's 1. 720. That's. Okay. That's a little dot on the outskirts. I'm not seeing what that is. Okay, maybe we should just jump out. I'm curious if there's anything over there I can use. It's really, really valuable, so that's why I'm going for it, and there's a lot of it. Of course, I need to say hello to this. I didn't know that. That's night. Let's see how much emerald I get. I get a lot. No, wrong button. Let's see. And then the weather clears just right after. Okay, that's quite funny. The shelter is so close now, but the crash ship is likely really long. Maybe this crash ship is not as the real one, and this one I'm going for is not. The storm is like really deafening, and if it goes up, yep, scene crossing, and if it goes up like from minus 100 and then it gets plus, that's really special. Let's see if it's one of these ones. It's minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4. That's the one I've before. It's actually the Viking. That's not often something that happens, that the Viking loses a ship. So maybe I should look at that first. It actually feels like I'm running in headwind. That's a funny feeling, actually. Okay, that's not it. This is it. Nope, that's not it. This should be it. Let's see. S 47 slots, so that's not it. It's a geek. So it's for cargo, that's the first time I do that. Ah, that's a blueprint that's making myself, but I already have that. Okay, nice. And then there's the other ship. I'm too curious to see if that isn't a better ship. Okay, it takes a long time anyway. Starting to get closer. It's easier than two hours or something like that. Come on, close. And then land. Nice. It's a different place now, different area of this planet. Wow, that looks like a big ship. Nimble S-44. And it's 47 slots. I actually had that idea that maybe it wouldn't work. Got two of the bad ones. Let's see here. Pathway Technologies. So supply let. I already have that. Okay. If you actually have some iridium, I need to find some good caves fast. Let's see what this is. Okay, it's actually dead. Let's see here. Abandoned building. Analyze the lock. Always do that. And all they left for me is something I know already. That was actually good. Then out of here. Okay. I need to get out of this planet, even that I really like the emerald. I think it's goodbye. Just a short. Oh. I've been on one planet. That was what I really wanted to go to. And travel. There was only one thing I saw last save. There was one in the left side of the screen, in the middle of the picture. I could actually see two planes. Ryan was jumping just on the outskirts of the screen. Either should just clear them all, or they should not do that, because it feels like you're not jumping, you just get some color in. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, that's not good. I cannot fix this, I'm not good at this, I'm really bad, but it's only two. It's only two, but they are like... Okay, I got one. I think I got one. And now there's none left. That was not me. Been something else. Okay. Are there more? Normally, I want to go to Space in the first. Yeah, that was faster. Even as I said, there's a space station nearby. Just go a little bit to the side and then just jump anyway. Let's see if it's Geek World or what it is. Not many aircraft in here. It mostly feel like actually my world, beginner, yeah, it is. My good friend Kovacs. That's a lot of words I don't know. Ox dice. He needs titanium. That's nice. The only word I know is oxidized. And that what he wants. I hope so. Unacceptable, maybe. Okay, I know that. It was the right thing to do. Great. Trade the titanium and the... No. Let's see what they are going to sell and buy. Actually, they are selling these. Oh, that was nice. That's also a geek charm and a graph. Maybe I need some of these dynamic. And cube or something like that. No, I don't want that. Let's see if I need some of the damage to fix the starship. I can always sell them if I do not. No. Dimension matrix, that's what I need. Okay, I need that there. But I'm not sure I will put these there. Maybe I will put them together. Maybe I should sell them all and then put them all together. That would be fine. Maybe that's what I'm going to do. It will cost me a lot of credits. Okay, there's a lot of ships here. A lot of trading potential. Also need to buy the... Okay, he has the Heridium. He wants to buy. What about the... I can actually not see what the price is for Iridium, but maybe he will get that too. Let's see what the price he wants to... It looks like a lot of the good stuff. Crafting stuff. No, not that. Unfortunately, and titanium also, but Heridium is so few left, but I could sell them, but it's so cheap. What can I buy from you then? Let's see if that's something I can need. Maybe I should just buy these right now until I receive one guy who wants to buy them, because I'm not going to use them right now anyway. Wow, this looks crazy. Maybe that's higher than 48. It looks like a eagle or something. Yeah, I will just sell them to him. Titanium? Nope. Let's see. It's only a 40 slot. Just looks much more hefty. Okay, what was the starship? I'm really curious about the starships here. Fascinating, okay. No, and no. Maybe I'm lucky to sell these emerald to some of these guys here, because the planes are just keep coming in. No, unfortunately not to him. I still have the fascination bear, so I need to sell them too, if I can. Come on. Let's have some good stuff. Nope. Nope. Physician, okay. Nothing here. And nothing. Okay. Still nothing, still the same. Also looks like the same ship, and also that one. So maybe, sometimes it's not the same. It is different. It's not the ship it depends on, it's actually depending on the guy. Mathematician is the same, physicist and stuff like that, so. Let's see. Nope. Nope. Shielding Atlas. Atlas Stone. That's double price, but that doesn't matter. I will sell this shielding. Nope. Maybe I could buy one Atlas Stone there. I'm not sure if I get them for free on that. These, it's just a lot of jumps, but my planes can't handle that. I'm not ready for that yet. Actually should be. It's actually crazy I'm not fixing the ships. See. Nope. Crimsonite. Okay, didn't I have a lot of Crimsonite? Let's just see that. fast. I actually only got one. So, unfortunately not. I hope I sold them to another person. Or individual. To double price. Okay, nice ship. Power reservoir, okay. Didn't know they could sell for that. As you can see, there's a lot of ships here. That's really nice. Let's see. Nope, fascination, but still there. That's the same. Same. Priest, okay. That's not often you get a priest entity here. Nope. I just want to see all these birds at a good price. And still no. It's a good question how many I should visit. Before something will happen. Still not, and the same again. That's a lot of the same guys here. But it's okay right now because there's so many ships coming in, starships, so that's really, really nice. Come on, be fast so I can sell this. Mostly finger of the emerald. Okay. This should be the language I know most, but it mostly says traveler. That's okay. I will just go in here. Technician, that's nice. Not seen that before so much. And let's see here. This may be something I can sell. I'll sell these 6. Nice. Okay, let's see if that's Schooler. I'm not sure they will sell the entity. Let's see, Emerald, no. Just want to get rid of that, because I have so much of it. I don't want to give it to for cheap. Okay, that's a canister. Sell them and And shit more, okay. Let's see here. I'm not sure they cancel this, but I'm trying. Not so many here now. Also a code. Entity Scar, Scarsa. Nope, still not. Could have just sold that for a better price. Doesn't matter, so cheap. And it's the same, so it should be totally the same. Different picture, and I can move it around like this. Actually didn't know that either. Engineering, that's the first time I see that one, I think. But still doesn't help. Coding to Navi, okay. Nope. Okay, I actually wanted to visit that guy. Engineering, maybe it's a different one. Same. Okay, this is last one I'm trying. Oh, I thought it was that, but it was not. There's actually a lot of them coming in, but I'll just go up here and get the suit. Okay. Okay, that will be 300,000, that's nice. It is actually okay. Echo Analyst, okay. Let's see here. Night crystals, actually. Okay, that's different. What is this ship? I've never seen that before. Look at those on the left side. Like, if I can move this guy out, it's like solar panels or something like that. Never seen that before. Not when I can remember. I'll just fly away. I've not been on this planet yet, so That's what I'm going to. And after that, jump to the next, and that should be Atlas. Cannot make a warp cry right now. Okay. Okay, I actually have antimatter. Okay, that's water here. Oh, what is this? It looks like really radioactive, this place. Oh, really bad. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's really fine. But my guess is green is radioactive. Let's see what it says. Weather harmful rain, yeah. Minimal sentinels frequent, abundant. Okay, floor frequent, okay. That's quite nice, actually. And it's actually also a little bit hot. 55 degrees. What is this? Wow, nice. Okay. What is this? I have not seen this before. This is new. This is really new. Should I land on top of that or what? I'm thinking I'm gonna do that. I'm too curious not to know. I need to know. Is there anything up here? Okay, let's see. No, there's not. Nothing. Good question what that was. One. Okay, nothing really special there. Not really anything that's worth looking at. Let's see. Okay, I'll just jump to the next star system. Nope, that was the wrong button. Okay, let's see here. I'll just go to the Atlas, and then I will see what they are going to say. And then, okay, can I do it? Okay, I could. That's Atlas now. No fuel. Okay. Let's see if I can find some fuel. And try again. Nice. Let's see what the Atlas interface has to say. Go around there, and that's gonna be this recording for this time. Wow, it's just right over me. It actually has the planet in view instead. But now it is ready. Perfect. Let's see. Okay, I get it. Already known, okay. Then it doesn't matter really. What's this? No fuel. See what Atlas has for this time. Another. It is wrong to question this. I have crossed the orbits of countless stars and darkness unmeasured. And yet the Atlas remained changeless. Though my mission is predestined and each interfaith Atlas stone awaits me, I'm driven to gather them. But to what end? Perhaps there's only one great prism materialism ahead of me. Each time I pass, perhaps a curse wins. The course winds upon itself in a match spiral. Have I come too far to turn back? Comply. Okay, let's see what's happened. I will keep the path clear. Let's see. I have a lot of coax words, so. But still, there's a lot of words I do not understand. And here, there's a lot of good words. Okay, another one for escape. And I do not know what that is, Ehow. Okay, every word was learned. Now it's inside. Wow. I actually learned a lot of words here. Not like last time. And that was it. Another stone. How many should I gather? 100, then I do not have the space for it. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 now. A thought I had more actually. Only 4? It's also the space station. Okay, that's the entrance. And it's Comax. Okay, this is really weird. This is not good. Nope, that was not working. Fine. Normally I'll get crashed. I've only been in 3. I've been in 2 Kovacs, 3 Kovacs I think, and then... Yeah, I'm not sure. I think I've been in 5, but... Then I should have 1 of these stones that I've sold, I didn't know about. Okay, let's go up here first. It looks like it's Kovac also. It should also be Kovac, as I actually was in Atlas Kovac. So 310. The next one I will not be able to buy. 320. Just see this one. I need the cash. No. No. Let me sell that one. Okay, that's also a lot. Gravitino balls in that. Nice new landing. Okay. Data research unavailable. Just make a data chip. I didn't think that bypass chip was illegal. It's just a bypass chip. It's like helping if it's needed. Okay. I don't know that. No coax casing, nothing. Not many visits this planet system. I got a new upgrade for the suit. It's on 44 slots now. Okay, looks like ice. It looks cold. Let's just see what that is, the red ones. And let's see the planet. Always remember to look at the planet. Weather, cold, standard, abundant, deficient. Okay, fauna. That's nice. It's not... Not terrible. It's just okay, it's a little bit cold. Let's see what that is. That is gold, red gold. Okay. I've never seen red gold before. Let's see down here. There's anything. Looks okay. The trees look nice. Okay, that should be a lot of plutonium. It's actually carbon, so I hit it wrong. Nothing there I should go for. Wow, look at that planet over there. Wow. That's maybe the first time I see that in a horizon like that. Let's see what this is. More plutonium. And okay, it's only 12%. The multi-tool. That was good, I got some more plutonium. Let's see what the other thing is I got. That's aluminium. Cannot be used. And save. Yulblish Glacier. Nice. Matter and warp cells and another warp cell. Okay, that just cash. Okay, where can I get in? I have actually gone all over this place now. Where can I get in? This is weird. Okay. It's not there. Cannot be there. Not there either. This is weird. Actually going all the way around it. Okay, it's here. Huh. That was the second time I went around it. I've never, like, crazy. Maybe that's camouflage or something like that. Go, go, go. Travel. Yeah.
The light and electronic life of mass can think and it beams moving image around the device. A complex fascinating technology spins image chemical formulas, energy diagrams, and micro density device stands inches from the top. Okay. Chemical formulas.
Yes.
Nice. Chemical formulas. So, I learned the shielding shot. Nice. I need those. That's the one I really need. I'm bad at. Okay, that was not the right one. Oh, blue, what's that? That's crystalline, okay. How much do I have of that? Full 500. Then I do not need any more. Nice. Nothing. Okay. Moving on to the next system. Maybe that's a new one. Hope it's not that far away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 jumps. Hyperdrive has no fuel. That's not right. Okay. Just hit something. Come on. And when I land here, I will save. So, going from Atlas to Atlas. Maybe I should just... I'm trying to sell stuff, so maybe I should do that, but that's not working 100% as I want to. Also need to upgrade the ship the right way, and... Wow, nice. Milestone. A jump. Right. Okay, that's a good view. Look at that. That is really a good view. The horizon and the... That really looks nice. I will just be ready for flying, so I will just go up and say hello. Try to sell some stuff, try to get the rest of the last one of the Echo suit. I'm not sure I will have one more before I get a lot of credits. Units. Experiment. Low rare silicate isotope or oxide required. Okay, that's really good. Perfect. New formula learned. Nice. Power gel. That was really good. Two formulas just in a short while. That's really needed. That's what I really need. That's the formula. I do not have anything I could sell them. Yeah, these two, but that's too little. But I have it for the formulas. Well, I think I've got three formulas like today. That's really, really good compared to that I'm needing them. I don't have enough of them. And I was not given enough in the last mission, stuff like that. So I'll just go in and then drop out again. And thank you for this time. I will just try to sell, go to the planets, visit Atlas on the way, just grinding, or what it's called in this situation. It's not that much grinding, more like looking what to do. And I would just say thank you for watching and see you next time.